balance. Because by the time you reach home after work, right, it's very tiring already. Quite tired, yeah. Although the newspaper always say about flexible working time, but I don't think it will be implemented.
That will always be an issue, I guess, for working mothers. But thankfully, my company does promote and encourage work-life balance, so I do get off generally on time. Yeah, so it's less of an issue for me. For me, it's raising my children well. I mean, that is a tough fight between this and being a good mother to my kids, I guess. For me, my career is not that paramount. I still like it. I still enjoy my job, but I think ultimately my focus will be on my family. I guess the best, of course, would be to be able to raise them well and yet being in a job which I enjoy. Yeah, which I guess at this point I think I have achieved. Yeah. Be a challenge, I think, because given the education system now, it's really different from when we were in school. So I'm not even sure whether I can be of much help to her.